as you can see, Japan really dominating women's doubles. However, it was extremely interesting last week.